first gleam of sunset in ocean was sinking, a mountain and meadowland glinting fair wheel, and thousands of stars in the heavens were blinking, as bright as the e'en of sweet Mary MacNeil. A glowing with gladness she leaned on her lover, in telling secrets she thought to conceal. And fondly they wondered what name might discover the tryst of young Ronald and Mary MacNeil. Oh, Mary was modest and pure as the lily that dewdrops of morning in fragrance reveal. Nay, fresh blooming floweret in hill or in valley could rival the beauty of Mary MacNeil. She moved and the graces played sportive around her. She smiled and the hearts of the coldest were thrilled. She sang and the maidens come listening in wonder to claim a sweet sister in Mary MacNeil. But a bitter blast on its fair promise blowing, frae spring are his beauty and blossoms will steal, and a sudden blight on the gentle heart fallen inflicts the deep wound nothing earthly can heal. The simmer saw Ronald on glory's path hying, the autumn his course on the red battlefield, the winter the maiden found heartbroken dying, and spring spread the green turf for me.